Officials say interstates like I-65 here behind me are known routes for human trafficking across Indiana. There are nearby hotels, and it's a quick in-and-out process. But this is not the only place you can easily spot human trafficking, and it can be accessed in a matter of seconds.
One of the misnomers about human trafficking, especially into the sex trade, is that these people are just snatched off the street and forced into this.
The reality is that most of these cases begin online, or more disturbingly, in the home.
The number one trafficker is a family member. The number two trafficker is a love interest.
And the risk factors of this crime have increased during the pandemic.
We have lots of food insecurity, housing insecurity, people losing their jobs, right? And it's because of those heightened vulnerabilities that's why we know that this is especially a problem during this time of the pandemic.
While Indiana isn't seeing an increase or decrease in cases, officials warn that's just the instances we know about. That's why awareness is so important, especially since children are online more often for virtual schooling.
They may be communicating with someone via a chat room, via a game.
Indiana State Police recommend having a conversation with your children about what to look out for.
No good, trusting adult will ask a child to keep a secret.
Recently, there has been a growing movement online about bringing awareness to human trafficking. Organizations like Ascent 121 encourage people to do more than just sharing a hashtag.
What we suggest that they do is they connect with their local agencies that do this work.
We will have a list of those agencies attached to this story on our website, as well as more information on how to spot and report human trafficking in your area. Reporting from I-65, I'm Kayla Sullivan.